Hi everyone, today we are going to study the lesson learned from holy books like Bhagavad Gita, Quran and Bible. Bhagavad Gita speaks about two types of work culture, that is Dalvi Sampat and Ashudhi Sampat. Let us talk about what is Dalvi Sampat. Dalvi Sampat is an environment in which there is positivity, self-belongingness feeling, there is pride, there is modesty. There is no fault-finding attitude, always happiness is there, self-control is also there, self-discipline is also there. Whereas on the other hand, the Ashudhi Sampat talks about the work culture which has egoism, self-desire, improper performance management, there is only delegation of work, you are overloaded with work. Those are example of Ashudhi work Sampat. Now let us understand what are different lessons which we have learned from Quran. One should look on themselves before looking at others.